You look like you need a hug.
I'm Buddy the Elf today. I come in there and say, you know, I'm Kevin, but today I'm Buddy the Elf, so hopefully that gives him an even brighter smile.
Player.
Buddy the Elf!
Oh, man.
Sorry.
It's really cool seeing Kev seeing Kevin the Elf. You know, he's it's really cool to see him embrace the holiday spirit, and you know, I'm sure if people are excited to see us, imagine a 7-foot elf walking in here.
Just seeing the look on the kids' faces, you know, when the other guys pass by, everybody's happy, the kids are happy, and just seeing the response. This is my fifth time doing this, and just this time of year. It's a season of giving, as they all say, and you know, this is our way to give back, just having the Cleveland Clinic right down the street, everything they do for us, but this is a big way for us to give back, and you know, one of the best things we do on here.
Yeah, on behalf of the Cavs, we got you a little water bottle, too.
We've been in a position to impact people's lives, put a smile on these kids' faces. You know, they're the real warriors. You know, they go through, you know, their obstacles in life, and not just them, their family. They all got to make adjustments and make sacrifices, so for us to be able to come here and just, you know, put a smile on their face and just come here and, you know, they watch us on TV and support us, it's only right that we come to support them.
Walking in the room and seeing, you know, eyes light up, you know, not even so much just because people know who we are or know we're the Cavs, it's more so just like, these guys are huge. And, you know, it's just really cool to see, you know, people going through a difficult time and seeing them taking their minds off of it and getting a laugh or a smile.
Good to meet you.
Enjoy your meeting.
Good luck. Thanks, guys. Thank you.
Appreciate you.
This is by far the best event I've ever done, and we're always excited to come here. It's a joy for us to give back to these kids, especially during this time. We get a lot of joy from this, especially because I have kids, and I know how hard these people work during this time to make sure everyone's happy and healthy.
This trip specifically is emotional for me because I had my daughter, who was born last year on the 27th of December, had to spend 47 days in the NICU in this actual unit. And so coming back and seeing the doctors that actually did surgery on her and seeing the nurses that were our heroes. And so this was actually a very emotional trip for me because I lived this every single day as a parent. So it's incredible that we get to come back as a team and spread cheer and joy to these kids that are fighting and battling to try to get out of this place. But it's a wonderful place to be while you're here because you have such great care and people care about you, the doctors, the nurses, every single person tries to make it the best experience. And so I love when our guys are going into these rooms and putting smiles on these kids' faces.